講下 income property 有收入嘅 capital improvement 咧，就係話如果 improvement 即係加建啊嘛，咁佢例如話整個 heating system 啦，加個 fans 啦，咁呢啲 are not deducted as an expenses in the year they incur， 佢唔係當年整係嗰度咁樣去 incur 咁樣去 ，they are added to the basis and depreciated， 佢喺個 cost base 度加咗之後咧，然之後咁樣去 depreciate 嘅。嗱租啦，租金咧 is considered passive ordinary income， 係屬於。收入嚟嘅，頭一個至到 last month rent paid in advance is accrual income to the landlord and reported in the year collected。你喺邊一年 collect 嘅咧，就係佢屬於 accrual 嘅。accrual 即係話 total accumulative 咁嘅意思啦。咁其實咧就唔係 last month rent 嘅，喺呢度咧，我哋所以話盡信書不如無書。有陣時嗰個唔係 last month rent 嚟嘅，嗰個 security deposit 嚟嘅，咁變咗嗰個 interest 都要俾埋噶嚇。Assignment of lease 咧就係我哋講過嘅 assignment 同 sublease 嗰個情形啦。咁如果佢 profit from the assignment of the lease is considered capital gain， 換句話說咧，因為我新嗰個 business owner 嗱，好似而家屋邨嗰間餐館，佢25,000賣出去啦。咁如果佢賺咗錢嘅時候咧，咁佢都係要報嘅。Operation loss。如果佢係做生意蝕緊錢嗰時咧 ，capital losses may be deducted 可以 deduct 啦。Taxpayer with an adjustable gross income of less than 100,000 can offset ordinary income with a passive loss of 25,000。咁呢個咧就即係話嗰個人，如果佢個收入係少過100,000嘅時候咧，佢可以唔好搞咁多嘢啦，就用翻自己個 ordinary income 嗰個25,000咁樣去報。咁 owner of income property could deduct interest。如果有一個出租物業，佢可以將佢啲税啦、嗰啲息啦，即係 mortgage 嗰個息啦，佢可以嗱，你搞清楚係 income property， 係 income property。咁根本就係一個 business 嚟噶，係一個 business 嚟嘅。咁佢嗰間物業咧就有 depreciation 啦，有税啦 ，insure 大佬個 insure 係買嗰間屋噶嘛，咁啊梗係可以扣啦。management 俾我哋噶嘛，所以點解我哋有生意做就係因為。是不是都可以拿來扣税的嘛 ？Maintenance utility 那些單又是用來扣税咯。嗱 ，vacancy lot are not a deduction 啦。第六點你見到我是間埋的，就是話咧，如果吉咗。